Hey guys, look at this finish. So, alright, here comes Stenhouse, coming up on Kyle Busch. He goes low, contact a little bit, as he drives him up the track. What'll happen going into turns 3 and 4? He's there, makes his move to the inside. Here he comes! What'll happen? Is they're side by side. Looks like, oh, contact. Here comes Bowyer as he stops it as he wins. As they wreck coming to the line. And there goes Bowyer. As Stenhouse is your winner. Congratulations to him.